IWC's well-known Portuguese line started in the 1930s. The name Portuguese comes from the fact that the watches were made for two Portuguese businessmen who wanted wristwatches with the precision of marine chronometers. To solve the problem, IWC selected the 74 caliber Hunter pocket watch movement, which fortunately has the crown on the right-hand side, and housed it in a wristwatch case. The result? A wristwatch that was technically and aesthetically ahead of its time.